Hi guys, quick update lang tayo dito sa pre-market rise nitong si Hamster Combat. Ano na yung status niya? Nagkaroon ba siya dito ng pagbaba ng presyo? So dito sa ating YouTube channel, we keep on updating sa pre-market price, no? So we just started 0.5, 37 cents, tapos nag 31 cents, ayan. And then yung recent is 27 cents guys, no? So ito, check natin dito. Right now, nasa 28 cents. Check din natin dito. And other updates dito guys sa ating YouTube channel. We just started dito nung ating live day trading challenge. Starts 100 USDT. So meron tayong mga updates na ginagawa sa ating YouTube channel daily. And pag-usapan natin yan dito sa video natin today. Pero before we start, kung hindi nyo pa na-like itong video na to, please like this video first. Subscribe yung YouTube channel natin, turn all the bell icon para ma-notify kayo dito sa mga updates natin na ginagawa sa ating YouTube channel guys, no. So we just track and check yung pinaka pre-market price nitong si Hamster Combat. As per checking dito sa 7 days, eto, we can see some decline guys, no. So for the past couple of days, 25 cents yung pinaka mababa, nasa 15-14 in PHP. And as of the moment, we can see some decline as well. Ito yung pinaka market price trend niya within 7 days. Yung dip niya dito, makikita din natin guys, no. So we can see some good volume nung pag-start, pero right now nasa decline siya ng around 46.85%, no, yung pinaka sell off niya dito. And we can see dito guys yung mga sell order na mas maliit. We can see some sell order din dito ng medyo malaki-laki dito na sa baba guys, no. And this indicates na walang volume dito sa selling. So andito lahat sa buying. Ayan, medyo makakapal na yung buying since we just hit itong 28 cents, no. So isa sa mga na-observe din natin dito is yung spark lines niya within 7 days. Something like a consolidation lang yung move niya dito. Though nag-dip ito nung 20 cents, no. Ito, itong 20 cents nito nung June 27. So pre-market price pa lang naman yan. Again guys, itong pre-market price is just a speculation price pa lang guys, no. So wala pa itong definite price. Once na inopen sa market, pwede pa itong bumagsak, no. Pwede pa itong magkaroon ng pagbaba ng presyo, pwedeng magkaroon ng pagtaas ng presyo. This is only purely speculation guys, no. So don't expect for the accurate price dito. Yun, other updates dito guys. Punta muna tayo sa isa pang tinitingnan natin na pre-market price. Nasa 29 cents, 30 cents yung pinaka last price niya dito. So almost na magkalapit lang naman. Ayan, sell order 29 cents. Pero sobrang nipis yung pinaka order amount dito guys, no. As we can see, tapos yung volume niya dito sa selling pa-decline, no. Comparing dito sa buying volume, ito, itong tab na ito. So yan yung isa sa na-observe natin dito. And yung ating pinaka day trading challenge, we just started dito 100 USDT. Live natin to na ginagawa ng updates. And this is for my self growth. Again guys, itong video natin today is just for ideas lang, for reference. It does not qualify as an investment or financial advice. Hope you get some ideas dito. And as we observe dito sa ating assets, makikita natin dito yung spark lines, yung results. Ayan. So we just started from 100 USDT guys. So ito, itong estimated total value. So right now, nasa 134 tayo. Live natin to na ginagawa ng perspective and ideas guys. No, official link nito nasa description naman ng video na ito. Pwede nyong puntahan, pwede nyong i-check sa end nyo. And as per checking dito, ito yung PNL natin or profit and loss, no. So right now, ayun, nasa live naman ito. Everyday natin na ginagawa ng updates ito, no. So live ito. So dito lang yan sa my live tab. And feel free to subscribe, turn all the bell icon, and like this video guys if you find this video interesting. And for some live updates dito, live streams natin sa ating YouTube channel guys, no. So yun lang for today. Ito yung recent updates as per checking consolidation yung presyo nitong si Hamster Combat sa pre-market. It's a speculation price dito guys, no. Hope this video helps, and kung meron mang mga update, I'll keep you posted na lang once na malist ito. If ever man na magkaroon ng token listings, mag-claim ng token, magkaroon na siya ng value talaga sa market, no. So yun lang for today, guys. Maraming salamat ulit sa panunood. Ingat tayong lahat. Peace out. Bye for now.